Hi, I'm Evie Hoffman. In this video, I'll show you some simple somatic exercises to release muscles which cause tender and achy knees. So this is a very good exercise to do also when you've gone for a hike or so. Your muscles might be tight and your knees are a little achy. So these are exercises which kind of loosen up the muscles all around the leg. And sometimes the knees can be achy also from sitting too much, from sitting on the computer. Maybe we'll have the leg out all the time, or we'll do something so we could look at that actually, what we're doing while we're sitting. Or the knees just might be achy because the muscles are tight all the time. Because the muscles which go to the knee, you can imagine that they're coming from all directions, attached below the knee and above the knee and at the side. And each muscle goes into a tendon. And when the muscle is tight, the knee joint is compressed. And so we get an ache from there. Sometimes there's maybe the quads are more tight, then they'll experience pain in the front of the knee or when the outer muscles are tight here on the side. So you can look at yourself and see where the pain is, and you maybe don't need to do the whole sequence I show you now. This is a sequence just to really relax the muscles all around the knee. I mean, often, you know, if one group of muscles is tight, the opposing ones are also. So it's good to just release pretty much all the muscles around the knee. So to start out with, we'll start with the quad muscles in front of the thigh. So for this, we need to sit a little back in the chair. Yeah. So, and just as much as possible, actually, don't look down what you're doing, like, you know, hunched over. Just really sit about neutral and just look forward. In the beginning, you might want to check what you're doing, but then once you get used to this exercise, just look forward and feel. The best is even just to close your eyes and feel what's happening in your body. So to start out with, we start now with the right leg. So we simply lift the lower leg, lift the foot up, put your hands on the thighs to feel what these muscles feel like. And first, you can actually notice, you know, if they feel hard. So put your hand on the thigh and just slowly lift the foot up. And then slowly lower this. And now do this three times. So again, lift the foot up. Feel how the muscle tightens in your thigh and lower the foot on the floor. And one more time, lift the foot up and lower the foot and relax. Now the quads, there are four muscles, and we have the muscles in the middle and then on the outside and on the inside. And to get to those muscles, we start with turning the foot out. So you leave the foot flat on the floor and turn the foot out, right? And you do the same thing. You lift the foot up, tighten the muscle, and lower the foot. And relax. And you can do that with your breath. So you lift the foot up, breathe in, lower the foot, and breathe out. flat on the ground and don't force this. For some people, this is actually really hard, you know, because when there's some other limitations, but just do it as far as your foot, you can turn it easily. And then we do the same thing. Lift the lower leg up, tighten the muscle, breathe out, bring the leg down, release. One more time, lift the leg, and lower it, and release, and lift. One more time, and lower it. Right? Now you can feel your thigh, it should feel much softer. Now we slide forward in the chair, so just sit on the edge of the chair, just sit on your sit bones, and again, just sit neutral, you know, check how you're sitting, if you're hunched over or really arched in the back, just go sit straight in the middle of the sit bones, in neutral, it should feel real comfortable. And now we're working with the muscles which turn the knee out. So this deck can become quite tight and then it causes pain on the outside of the knee. So for this we start now with a wide, we keep on going with the wide leg. And so we put the right hand on the outside of the knee. And like in all somatic exercises, we first contract the muscles and then we release. Now we use our hand for a little resistance. So we push the knee into the hand, just enough to engage the muscles, not too hard, just enough. Then we release the muscles. We keep the resistance between the hand and the knee. Just let the knee wander in, just as far as it is comfortable. Then we push again the knee into the hand and we ease off with the knee and let the knee wander in. Maybe a little more if it's comfortable. And push again against your hand. Feel how the glutes contract and the muscles. And then with the breath out, let the knee wander in as far as it is comfortable. All right, so now we release this muscle on the outside here and also our glutes. So now we want to work with the muscles here on the inside of the knee, which often actually cause pain also on the inside of the knee when they're tight. So now we put the hand on the inside of the knee. Now we'll just do the opposite. And so go ahead and we push the knee into the hand. So we tighten these muscles. Then we ease the knee off. We keep the resistance and let the knee wander out, as far as it is comfortable, without stretching. Then we push again the knee into the hand, let the knee come in, then we ease off with the knee and let the knee wander out as far as it is comfortable. And do it one more time, push against the hand and out and let the knee come out. Alright? So, with the next exercise, we'll release the muscles in the back of the leg. So, for this, we first move the lower leg back a little bit, go up on the toes. Then go down our foot and just let the leg slide forward, pivot on our heel and let the foot come, the toes come towards us, flex the foot, and then again bring the lower leg back, go up on the toes, and now go pivot on our heel, bring the foot up and straighten out the knee, but just do this as far as it is comfortable. Somebody's very tight, they might not be able to straighten the knee out all the way, and that's fine. Just do it each time within your range of motion. You'll see when you do this a couple times, then the muscles in the back let go and they ease off and lengthen. And when these muscles are tight, often you feel it like tight rubber bands in the back of your knee, which is this achy, and this will help to loosen those muscles and to lengthen them a little bit. It's not a huge stretch, not a huge hamstring stretch, but enough to just release it, to ease off the tension on your knee. So this, for this, these exercises are designed. So, and then you repeat the same sequence with the other leg. And just then walk around a little bit, see, feel what this feels like, and you'll, you know, see if this works for you, and let me know how it worked, and be well.